Just put the knife away. You ain't impressed.
What are you talking about now?
Just calm down.
You're a confused fella, Morgan.
Slip, do us all a favor.
You think you're real funny, don't you?
Okay. I'm done. I swear.
You don't know what you want, do you?
Everyone's bored of the tough act now.
Keep this up.
Thank you.
some disease-ridden, swampy, Dixie-whistling shithole.
I meant about what Trelawney said about these bounty hunters.
I'm not sweating as such, but maybe a little gentle perspiration. Until we know more, ain't too much harm in wasting good liquor on sweat. So, I think you should pay Mr. Trelawney a visit and find out exactly what he knows and who he spoke to. Take Charles with you. Oh, the sight of the pair of you would make a statue sing out in secrets. Okay.
I need you for some business in town. Come on.
Okay.
Who they are or where they're coming from.
Okay. And you're deputies now.
Something like that. As soon as we laid eyes on that. Fool of a sheriff who runs that town. I knew Dutch was gonna play him like a fiddle.
On the run from one. Working for another. Interesting.
Hiding in plain sight, Dutch.
Close it.
So, spirits seem good.
In the new camp, I mean.
You got some space between us and that mess now. Ain't seen no more Pinkertons for a while. There's these bounty hunters, of course. Dutch don't seem too worried about it.
I can't believe they're still coming after us. We didn't even get away with the money.
Yeah, but they don't know that.
Of course. Trelawney. I've only met him a couple times, but he's a strange one.
Reckon it's that one with the fire outside.
Let's take a look.
Someone got here first.
So it seems.
By the looks of things, it wasn't a social call.
Check the house.
There's some blood here. That ain't good.
You see anything there?
This food barely touched. Looks like he left in a hurry. Bed's not made, so he must have been here recently.
Big struggle.
Pretty recently, I'd
Look,
say.
Guess Christ. Maybe 12 hours ago.
But no body?
Down the path here. How's your tracking these days?
All right, yes.
Well, lead the way then.
Not the kind of place I'd expect to see Trelawney staying in.
No?
Normally scat himself into the best hotel in town.
You know, when me and Javier went down with Trelawney to get shot after the bar fight,
I swear, he talked the whole way and never actually said a damn thing.
I thought you knew. That's his special tactic. They could be 20 miles away by now.
We can track them that far if we need to. Depends on how much you want to find them.
Yeah, I still ain't sure about that.
See? He must have crossed over the tracks.
Huh.
They seem to head into the forest now.
Hey, look. Let's go see what those fellas have to say. Excuse me.
Yeah?
Have you seen it? We're looking for our friend.
I don't think he's here.
You seen a strange sort of fella?
Sort of
formal?
Strange? Sure. Formal?
He uses a cane. Looks a lot like this one.
Alright, you two.
Where the hell is it?
You both better get out of here!
Come here!
Took him to a cabin. Over by the cornfields.
Which cornfields?
That! Down the path there by Braithwaite Valley.
Let me see you again. You hear me?
You got lucky there, my friend.
Come on, let's go.
Follow me. I think there's a way around so we don't have to go through the Braithwaite's place.
Yes. I've spent enough time there. After you, then.
You okay?
I'm good.
What do you think they want with Trelawney?
Could be any one of 100 things. Just depends if any of them involve us.
You think he'll talk?
Of course he'll talk. He'd sell his own sister to save a train fare. He don't know how not to talk. He don't know where we're holed up, though. At least I don't think he does.
I don't know why Dutch still deals with him. Always disappearing for weeks on end.
He patience, and, well, loyalty matters to Dutch.
Of course. But is Trelawney loyal?
Kind of. I guess Trelawney ain't exactly disloyal. Just got a big mouth. Don't worry. If he talked, I'll goddamn find out what he said. Nothing's ever straightforward where Trelawney's involved. Learn that much.
I mean, how much time have we wasted getting this fool out of trouble?
He somehow manages to be both lucky and unlucky at the same time.
That's one way of looking at it.
But he always finds some way to pay us back. Just when we think about cutting him loose, he brings us something big. I guess that's a special talent. Keeping fish on the line.
Let's get you out of here. Come on, boy.
The thing is, after that shack, this will be remembered like a good time.
Put the man down, gentlemen. That's a lot of them.
I think so.
So you're alive.
Allegedly.
Don't worry, they won't be for much.
Okay. take him, get out of here.
You have my friend.
He's not your friend. I'll give you money.
Be quiet. Come on.
You should have taken the money.
No. I'm a fool.
Trelawney. You alright?
Yeah. Never goes easy, does it?
Sure don't. Come on. Let's go see how badly they beat up the slippery fella.
I wonder how much trouble he's brought with him.
Guess we'll soon find out.
Seems like we can't catch a break now, Arthur.
The luck's held this long. We got out of worse scrapes than this.
So I heard.
Sure. What's government agents and bounty hunters to us?
I hope you're right.
Still here, at least. Put your feet up, why don't you?
You okay?
Never fine.
So, who was they?
They were bounty hunter. Attached to Cole Stoudemire.
Okay.
They weren't looking for me.
What'd you tell them?
Not much. I told them I was an intellectual. Come down here from Oregon. For a job at the university. Of course, they didn't believe. Seems you stirred up quite a hornet's nest in Blackwater.
So I keep hearing.
It might be best if I stay with you, gentlemen, for a while. Can't go back to that caravan now.
All right, Charles. You take Trelawney back to camp, I'll catch up with you.
Okay.
There always seems to be more and more civilization. I want to get back to the old country of the West, or what's left of it. But even that is the way I remember it.
Thank you. Just leave it outside or something. Don't forget the catalog, right here. Folks like that. Well, that was fun.
I got eyes on your hands now, you get me? You're taking care of that weapon. Good to see. Got some nice parts for that gun, you know. Interested in engraving some? Make that weapon your own.
What?
I'm
not dating Michelle.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Song is easy.
Mm-hmm. Michelle and I are dating.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
If you're serious about your shooting, you'll want to add sights to your gun.
Okay.
That's a wise investment.
No, I'm saying that we're not dating.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Somebody's had a few. Ma'am? Yeah? Hey, y'all. Like anyone wants to see your face anyway.
don't burn. It's the best day ever.
What can I do for you? Seen a lot of that lately, but they always move. Done. Let's do it.
It's a bad day. I've
seen folk like you before. Always the first to run screaming.
You the local hard man, huh?
I killed a lot of folk to keep this town free. Happy to add you to the list.
I've seen tougher schoolboys.
Enough! Let's go!
Come on, Santa. Let's go. Let's go, Santa. Boom. Boom. Dodge. Boom. 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 Come on, bitch. Let's go. Come on. Come on. Come on, Santa. Boom. Boop. Boom. 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 Come on, Santa. Come on, Santa. Oh. Boom. Oh, knockout.